Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on two trailers, and this trailer will be back to back.
Yeah, so this is a, you can say, a sort of like battle between two trailers, and the movies are Bhagamati and Durgamati.
Right.
Okay, so Bhagamati is the Telugu original movie, and Durgamati is the Hindi remake.
Yes.
Okay, so we have Anushka Shetty, Unni Mukundan and Thomas Ace in the
talented one,
Bhagamati. Anushka Shetty. Yes, I was
brilliant.
Just about to say that she is brilliant, and this movie trailer is going to be a rock on. Okay,
yes.
And in the Hindi
Durgamati,
version, Durgamati, we have Bhumi Pednagar.
So, not sure how she will be performing in this particular movie, but let's see. We can guess something from this trailer.
Yes. So, let's see. Actually, original trailers, original movies are always far better than remake version. We all know that in most of the cases, we see this thing. Okay,
yes.
But after seeing the back-to-back trailers only, we can judge more on this, right?
Yes.
So let's get started without wasting any time. And if you like today's content, don't forget to subscribe and also please click on the notification bell.
Yes.
So let's shuru karte hain.
So we are going to start with the original one first.
Yeah.
Yes.
Bhagamati.
Yeah. Okay.
Meer mamalni nadipistanantundi cheekatlo kadu velugulokki. Inta mandiki manchi chese project kosam I'll be there with you.
Superb.
ईश्वर प्रसाद एक बहुत ही अच्छा इंसान है सर।
यही तो परेशानी है रावत, कुछ ऐसा करो रावत कि इस पागल घोड़े की लगाम मेरे हाथ में आ जाए।
6 महीनों में 12 मंदिर से मूर्ति चोरी हुआ, कहानी क्या?
रामेश्वर प्रसाद के फॉलोअर्स उसे भगवान मानते हैं, उसे हाथ लगाए तो हमारे पूरे प्रदेश में आग लग जाए।
हर रावण की लंका में एक विभीषण होता है, इसके लंका में भी।
चंचल को अगर जेल में इंटरोगेट करे तो इंटरोगेशन पब्लिक हो जाएगी।
और ये आल्सो चंचल, चंचला।
कहाँ लेकर जा रहे हो मुझे?
दुर्गामती हवेली।
मैं तुमको तुम्हारी आजादी और नौकरी दोनों वापस दिला सकती हूँ।
अगर मैं ईश्वर प्रसाद को फंसा दूं, आप मुझे ईश्वर प्रसाद को मेरे देश को धोखा देने के लिए कह रही है।
मर्डर करती हुई रंगे हाथों पकड़ी गई तुम्हारी चंचल मैडम, दी दाड़े भूत दिखा के भाग जाएगी वो।
ईश्वर प्रसाद एक चोर है, आपने अपनी कहानी को सच मान लिया है, इसलिए मेरी बात सुन नहीं रही है। Think big.
सुन नहीं रही है।
Yeah.
I didn't like that.
Maybe. This movie is going to release December 11th.
December 11th on Amazon Prime.
Yeah, so which one you liked? First one or second
one? Okay, so let's just talk about first the acting
first
or...
Which one you
no,
like
then release ho jayega na, main kya soch rahi hun. I just want to tell something and then only I will tell.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, firstly, Anushka Shetty ji ka acting jo hai, that is marvelous, okay?
Yes.
The I was getting goosebumps, okay?
She was looking too much powerful.
And she was... appropriate for this role.
Yes,
okay, her voice.
We are comparing with Bhumi. She was not
Somewhat
I felt like she was not a match.
Yeah.
She didn't match with this particular character. Her voice was not that much
that
strong.
That much powerful. I was just about to tell that because I think Bhumi Padnakar was not the perfect match for this role.
Right.
Okay, that is what I think. Okay, क्योंकि वो बहुत powerful actress है. Undoubtedly, she is a very good actress.
Yes.
But somehow her voice is not well matchable. Like the way she was telling in the last also, her voice was a little bit, you know, husky.
Husky.
But it was not having the power.
Not having power.
The
and
strength.
Also they have merged two voices somewhere. Echo kind of voices.
Echo kind. That was a little bit funny. Okay.
Yeah.
It was hearing some funny. Okay. I didn't enjoy that.
Yeah.
And also in some of the scenes, she was having the straight hair and all. And with the straight hair, how can you are like living in a horror house? The makeup also was not appropriate.
Yes, right.
That is what I feel because Anushka Shetty ka makeup it was not looking like original. That somebody is like living in the house and she was getting attacked and everything. Her makeup was not that good.
Yeah,
but Anushka Shetty
was
looking appropriate, like she was having tortured and she was staying in that lonely haveli.
Seriously, feeling the same that Bollywood, they are not making their own stories, but they are still copying, and after copying also they are not
giving good result. And also I think Bollywood ka jo budget hai wo zyada hai, iska dekh ke lag raha tha, but still I didn't like because of that lead. Okay, but if you are seeing that CBI officer, that
lady
she was the powerful
role. Her role will be good.
Arshad Gorsi ka bhi, he
yes.
was looking very powerful, and also that Jishu Shengupta, he was also the police officer. So I think Bhumi Padnakar ka selection log kya soch ke kiye, I didn't understand. Inke jagah mein Rani Mukherjee ka de sakte the.
Rani Mukherjee might have been
Vidya Balan will be a great choice. I didn't like that lead only, but no, she was looking funny in some of the portions. I was laughing that time. You must be saw that thing, right?
And what about the storyline? It seems
from
this trailer it was looking like it will
exactly
be some
duplicate.
Horror kind of movie will
the storyline.
Yes, of course. It was looking duplicate only.
Each and every line was copied. What my issue is, like, copying is not a big issue, okay, for my case, you can say. But what the issue is, if you are copying also, you have to make the standard like similar or even better, not lower, okay? And here every time, I don't know what is the situation, like what is happening in Bollywood, इट इज़ वेरी शेमफुल दैट एवरी टाइम दे आर रीमेक एंड एवरीथिंग इज लाइक गोज डाउन ओनली. वो वाला मूवी में भी ना हम देखे थे लक्ष्मी बॉम्ब. प्रीवियसली द नेम वॉज लक्ष्मी बॉम्ब एंड आफ्टर दैट दे हैव वाई दे हैव पुट लक्ष्मी बॉम्ब आई डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड.
एंड आफ्टर दैट व्हाट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ दैट बॉम्ब.
आई थिंक दैट इज द वर्स्ट मूवी ऑफ अक्षय कुमार्स करियर. आई वाज फीलिंग वेरी अशेम्ड. दैट इज व्हाई आई डिडंट मेक एनी रिएक्शन
और रिव्यू ऑन दैट मूवी आल्सो.
Yeah, that is the reason. Yes. But here also, I am very much disappointed. I thought, okay, this remake at least
it looked like somebody cheating from another person, and he doesn't
cheating
understand.
Cheating करने के बाद भी back to back copy किया.
Just whatever is there, just he is writing, but without thinking anything. So
yeah, yeah, it was
that sometimes
like
happens.
Very silly, right? It was looking very childish. The execution was not proper. Hmm. By the way, like जो भी पूरा तो back to back copy है, that was एकदम पूरा आपको देख के ही पता चलेगा पूरा back to back copy है. But copy करने के बाद भी जो music ये लोग दिया है ना, वो music was not powerful.
Music was it was looking some disco and kind of music. It's going. It was not looking like something horror.
तो वो वाला डायलॉग में मुझे बहुत हंसी आई के तुमको तुम कर नहीं पाई. मतलब इट इज जस्ट
नहीं पाई.
व्हाट इज दिस
व्हाट लाइंस ही वाज यूजिंग व्हाट टाइप ऑफ एक्सप्रेशंस ही वाज गिविंग.
सो वी आर वेरी ब्रूटल ऑनेस्ट इन दिस वीडियो. टू बी वेरी फ्रैंक वी आर वेरी सॉरी. बट क्या करें, ऐसा अभी इतना ज्यादा हम ऐसे देख देख के ना थक गए हैं. वी आर फेड अप लिटरली. वी जस्ट वांट टू टेल बॉलीवुड इफ यू आर कॉपिंग आल्सो इफ यू आर टेकिंग इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम साउथ मूवीज जस्ट make a standard now. Why you are just like making full and
actually nowadays what I feel like
letting
Bollywood
down
only, Bollywood is just they want to earn money
that's
script or whatever. Good movie is coming into the south, they just want to remake. They just doesn't want to invest any money on the story
that
from taking from new original story. They are trying to do.
So being an individual you know contributor or you can say reactors, we always prefer to watch the good content. Like we never thought of like either the movie is coming from North India or South India or whatever it is. We just prefer to watch the good content and we always praise for that. Okay, Bollywood में भी ऐसा बहुत सारे movies है जो बहुत अच्छे हैं. Like मर्दानी हुआ, फिर बजरंगी भाईजान हुआ, फिर Black हुआ. बहुत सारे movies है जो बहुत अच्छे हैं.
They are good at making the biopics.
Yeah, biopics also.
But still, I don't know why they want to copy a movie and they want to make it a blunder.
हाँ, ये मतलब क्या करेगा, लोग हंसेंगे. And that is what the like thing is.
Nowadays,
I am feeling very bad about.
Nowadays I have seen that Bollywood copying from Bollywood itself.
Coolie number one.
That is too much funny.
That was too much funny. Okay, Sarak Sarak 2.
Sarak.
मतलब क्या ये?
Sarak 2, that also in that movie also it was weak character.
We haven't watched that movie, by the way.
In trailer
also I have not seen. I didn't see the trailer also because मतलब मुझे मन ही नहीं था. Okay,
yes.
So that is why, to be very frank,
so
actually
coming to this, sound what you liked in the music and all in the both.
Both means like let's talk about some good thing also in Durgamati. The good thing is like the Arshad Warsi, mujhe bahut hope hai unke upar because he's a very powerful actor and
actor,
the glimpses where he was like talking
but the only thing I'm thinking how he will do the serious role, but most of the time he has done funny kind of role.
Hey, I think he has done some serious roles also. Okay,
maybe, but I haven't seen him mostly. I've seen
Dhamal.
Dhamal.
We are well habituated for that.
A lot of the other movies we have seen. So in that movie, mostly he has done comedy kind of roles.
But he is very good actor, and I have seen him doing some serious role. I think Abhay, I think has not seen that, but I have seen. So I have full faith on him. His appearances was like making me happy somehow. And the lady police officer, the CBI police officer, she is also a very powerful actress.
Yes.
And her height and her eye expression, everything was looking very promising.
Right.
Okay, otherwise the execution was like totally similar. It was looking a little fake. Bollywood wala mein thoda sa fake laga mujhe.
It was looking overacting kind of thing. It was looking a little because that voice, whatever the voice and the accent, both was not matching at all,
not syncing with each other. And also the haveli ka jo wo hai diwar wagera, it was not looking real. It was looking like a fake kind of, though I think they have invested a lot of money, but it was not looking good, okay,
yes.
as per our
Whatever
thought,
energy.
Right?
And
yes, and in the Anushka...
Music, in the original one, it was a powerful music, but in the other one, it was like disco kind of music, it was coming, so I didn't like that one.
और चंचला वो नाम भी लोग कॉपी किए हैं मतलब उसका नाम भी चंचला है इसका नाम भी चंचल समथिंग है क्या खैर तो फिर इसके बारे में बोलते हैं भागवती के बारे में जहाँ पे अनुष्का शेट्टी जी है तो डेफिनेटली अनुष्का शेट्टी वाज लुकिंग मच 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 मोर प्रॉमिसिंग एंड हर होल गेटअप व्हेन शी वाज लाइक वेयरिंग दैट
वी हैव सीन हर इन बाहुबली आल्सो सो वी आर फैमिलियर विद हर एक्सप्रेशन एंड हर एंगर काइंड ऑफ फेस एंड ऑल
एंड दैट मूवी आल्सो नो एक मूवी था ना जहाँ पे वो क्वीन बनी थी
राइट दैट दैट वाज आई फॉरगॉट दैट नेम
आई आल्सो फॉरगॉट द नेम आई एम सो सॉरी which the name was like
Rudrama Devi
yes, yes, yes,
that
yes.
was also super.
She matlab she is very well suitable with
yes.
any kind of
queen kind of powerful
ha matlab feminism
yes.
jis movies mein rehte hain ekdam ek karke
bold she can lead a full movie also
yeah she is that powerful
yeah.
definitely so she was looking damn you know good in that getup and in
yes.
that role you can say and also the villain also the police officer everyone
yes.
is looking doing justice
yes.
okay it was looking very good I was getting
right.
goosebumps at the last when she was shouting ke main matlab I am durga mati sorry
bagamati yes.
she was telling no that time I was getting good goosebumps yes. and on the other hand when in durga mati trailer when Bhumi Pednagar was telling
we were laughing
that,
it was looking like comedy let's rate the both the movies how much you want to give out of 10
okay so I'll be giving 10 out of 10 in Bhagamati
yes.
of course
from my side as well
yeah it was
10.
Looking very good and
yes.
I was getting goosebumps this is the reason
right.
I'm giving and for Durga Mati I'm giving 6 out of 10
5
okay I'm giving 6 out of 10 just because you know making fun out of this you know iconic movie I think
yes.
this is a iconic movie this Bhagamati okay so I am very ashamed but I am stating the fact that it was not good at
yes.
all so we don't want to pretend
like
anything
that.
We are very brutal honest
how,
man
how will be the movie but whatever the we have seen in the trailer we didn't like it
we
that
didn't
much.
Like
huh?
yes. because Bhumi Pednagar is not the match
for this role.
She's
good actress
telling,
we have seen in a lot of the movies she has done brilliant but for this
yeah.
particular role she doesn't fit
and her voice and everything is like a little bit
yeah.
I don't know dubbed or what it was like dabbi si voice uska lag raha tha which is not well suitable for this very
yes.
strong role right so yeah that is it for today's video I think the video is well very
big, yes.
big so let's not read out the comments for today if you like today's content don't forget to subscribe and also just click on the like button to like
yes.
this video and share this video with your friends and family see you in another till then
bye,
bye.